I would describe this thing like a light, a spot of consciousness. It feels like light, like I was light.
I am energy.